Slaviša, 1-0 win tonight. What did you make of your team's performance?
We play one decent game, and we try use this opportunity for to give some players who didn't participate last game. At the end, it's always is positive going into the next round for the in Carabao Cup, and of course, it's a lot of the work is ahead of us.
Were you tempted to play a few more of your players that played at the weekend because you'd not had much game time in pre-season?
Yes, we don't have game times, but we will play. We will play now Saturdays, Wednesdays, Saturday, Tuesday, Saturday, and we will find it lot of the games. It's for another side, these people deserve the chance for play the game too. And we are in some kind of the what I consider the normal process.
Huge moment, of course, for Rian Brewster. The club's been waiting a long time for him to get the goal. You must be delighted that he's finally off the mark for Sheffield United.
Of course, he's one of our most talented players. We expect he can score today for grow up the confidence at the end. He tried a lot of the time, scored the goals, and he must be satisfied tonight.
Are you hoping this is now the first of a lot of goals this season for Rian, because he's clearly shown at the Championship level that he can score a lot of goals in the past?
Okay, it's not only Rian, this is game 11 against 11, and Rian, I consider they can be a really important player in my squad. He participated game against Birmingham today too. It's probably he will be in the participate next games too, and I hope he will improve himself and be available for play in a position what is natural position for him, or a little bit different, we will see.
You gave five academy players their debuts tonight. How impressed were you with how they did?
Good. It's not easy for them. It's his first time play for Sheffield United in one competition game. At the end, in general line, all of them play well, and they show his academy. Sheffield United academy made a good job. We will going continue working with them, and I hope he can be in the future important players for us.
Kasper Lepata, in particular, at the middle of the bike, seemed to stand out tonight, was on the end of a lot of set pieces. Were you impressed with him, both defensively and in attack?
Yes, he played a really good game. He touched all the ball in the offensive set pieces. He was competitive, he was focused and concentrated, and it's like another young players, for don't say kids, play a decent football game.
And winning and going through tonight clearly will give you another opportunity in the second round if you want to give other youngsters a try or other players that need minutes. It's probably just important to start that winning habit.
Yes, it's after the defeat at the home for us. It's important to win this game today. For another side, it's open us more chances for not for experimented, it's simple for the give opportunity some different players who don't will play the some games, and I am happy because we will find these kind of the chances.
First chance to chat since the Birmingham game, Lise Moussa. Do you know what the situation with him is now, how long he might be out for?
He will probably will be after the international break ready for us. It's some hamstring problem, and we expect he can be ready for the play between 4 and 6 weeks.
And are you hopeful that you might be able to bring in one or two players before the weekend against Swansea? I know you've said a few times that you're close to a few things.
Yes, we are close, and it's I hope we will start to move quickest and bring some addition for our squad.